The Black Album or The Blueprint?
Oh my gosh.
What's up, everybody? Jackie Ray here with another Nightcast Media exclusive interview. I am here with the GOAT, Candace Parker. I call you that. I hope you're okay with that. You're my favorite player. Now, 36 is not old, by the way, but just a few days ago, you set a record being the oldest player in the W to put up 31 points, 10 rebounds. Are you aware of the standard you're setting and the record you're breaking in the league?
No, I think we're just trying to win, to be honest with you. I think we have a team where, depending on the game, you know, anybody's able to kind of rise through the occasion. And in Atlanta, it happened to be me and Kaz Knight. And I think our teammates did a great job of, you know, feeding us and featuring us and making us better.
Now, during the All-Star break, I heard, or the All-Star game, some of the younger players out there were giving kind of the big sister title. They were calling you big guard. Yeah, Now, what is some advice you give to some of the younger players coming into the league?
I'm a big believer in, like, continuing to get better at what you're great at and what you're good at, but also, you know, focusing on your weaknesses. And I think there's a lot of times where you don't focus on what the other team is trying to make you do and get better at that. And so I think versatility has been a huge part of, you know, what I've been encouraged to do, and I've been very grateful for it. And I think the game requires that now. Like, you have to be able to do multiple things.
Now, you also partnered with Capital One recently. Why was that partnership important, and what do you hope to gain from that?
I think it's time now to talk about the uncomfortable things and to talk about the necessary things, and, you know, being able to talk about your relationship with money, your relationship with others, and that balance is super crucial. And I think now we're able to have those conversations, and others are able to help from the mistakes that they've made.
Okay, so I need you to help settle a debate for me.
Oh,
because I know you're a Jay-Z fan. I'm really hoping you land on my side on this.
Hey,
one.
What's up?
Which album is better?
Oh my gosh.
The Black Album or The Blueprint?
Oh my gosh. Come on, man.
It doesn't even seem fair, but I had to ask. Here's the thing. Okay. I think The Black Album at the time was the best because you think it's his last, but The Blueprint over time is the best album. So what was your choice?
The Black Album.
Here's The Black Album. At the time, it was the best album. But over time,
you
can play Blueprint from start to finish, too. Oh, man.
Okay, follow up. So if you were going to do a hip hop concert, who would the artist be that you book?
Jay.
And?
Jay. And Jay.
See? Tell John.
Pay him, like, every artist. Like, if you get five artists booked, it would be Jay. Like, Dylon. That's what it would be.
I love it. Okay, so now, your post-game interview at the All-Star game, you said you couldn't wait to see what changes they made next year. So that means we can count on you for a few more years in the league?
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I take it, you know, year by year. We'll see.
You say that every year, but I just want to make sure we have an opportunity to give you your flowers. We need to give you your tour if it's going to happen. You got to give us a heads up.
I got enough flowers. I appreciate everybody coming and showing out. Mm-hmm.
Once again, it's the GOAT, Candace Parker. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.